Vanderbilt at Evans. Gets the Badgers off to a great start. It's the tough fadeaway. 7-2 Wisconsin. The other end, John Jenkins, the three and the foul. He completes the four-point play. Bo Ryan not at all happy. It was a 13-9 game. But Ryan would like this. Evans to Jared Bergeron. Who throws it down? Wisconsin up 8, 20-12. And then the Badgers running their offense. Bergeron, the big man, takes it from the perimeter into the paint. And the blocking call. Three-point play. 30-25 Wisconsin. Now, flashback to Thursday. Vanderbilt's Brad Tinsley against Harvard. End of the first half. He nails the buzzer beater. We'll spin it ahead to Saturday. Vanderbilt. Final seconds of the first half. Who do you go to? Brad Tinsley. He drives the length of the court, pulls up, knocks down the three to beat the buzzer, and cuts Wisconsin's lead to 32-31 at the break. Second half, a back-and-forth game. Mike Brusewitz comes up with the steal. And Jordan Taylor stops and pops, nails the three-pointer. Wisconsin up 5, 38-33. Vanderbilt right back. Jeffrey Taylor, check out the crossover move right there. Then he pulls up, nails the three. Vanderbilt within one, worth another look. The crossover, the step back. Wisconsin answers. Ryan Evans, how about the pass? Back door, Ben Bruss, 50-44. And then Bruss, NBA three-pointer. 56-51 Badgers. But the Commodores again fight back within one. John Jenkins dishes. Festus Ezeli, he had 14, and Vandy takes a 57-56 lead. But Jordan Taylor answers. Three-pointer, he had 14 in the game, 59-57. Final 12 seconds. Vandy down two, has a shot. Jenkins, the three, will not go. Foul called on Vandy underneath, and Kevin Stoll is not at all happy about the call. You be the judge. Wisconsin would make one of two free throws, a three-point lead. Vandy needing a miracle. It never happened. Wisconsin a winner, 60-57. The Badgers can start the celebration as they are headed to the...